rumble, ho! So
So Thatcher's been topped. Fuck's sake.
He was outnumbered. I couldn't reach him.
Devil damn the man he was fierce, but his heart was divided.
It's hard to let go of the life you know best.
My own idiot father liked to brag about how he meant to purchase a ship of his own. I'll get a privateering contract, Charlie. Your old dad'll be a captain. Drowned in a whiskey bottle before he ever left shore. Right, Kenway. I've been musing on this plan of yours. This observatory you're always going on about. How do we know it exists?
We find a slave ship called the Princess. Aboard should be a man called Roberts. He can lead us to it.
All them slavers work for the Royal African Company. Find one of their ships and start asking some questions.
Our course, Captain.
We're looking for slave ships. Any that work for the Royal African Company.
You don't mean to traffic human cargo now?
No, Jesus, Annie. You know me better than that. We're only after information. Looking to find where the Princess docks in her spare time.
The Princess? A slave ship?
Right. Blackbeard told me there's a good chance we'd find a sage aboard. Can't that animal stay the course we agreed to?
We're ready, sir!
Mind the helm, sir! You will break us apart!
Incoming fire!
I've hit the star!
Don't sink that slaver ship, can we? There's hundreds of innocent men aboard.
I know.
She's spooked, Captain! The slaver ship is running!
Damn fool!
Clear! Pull away!
stop us. You can't make them. Find the captain.
Come on, Leroy. You scare me back in brains.
Guns and steel aren't louder than sticks and spittle, babe.
I've more than enough of all that.
Just find the captain.
This captain claims the princess sails out of Kingston every few months.
Right. We'll set a course.
You made ash of my sails and rigging, jackanapes. You owe me a share.
Oh! Damn it, Vane!
Oh, Charles, what a surly devil you are.
Don't fuck with me, Jack.
Oh, but it's my mandate to fuck with you, Charles.
Lads!
See, the boys and I had a bit of counsel while you were wasting time with this lot. And, well, they figured I'd be a fitter captain than you reckless dogs.
I'll cut you another cut, Tracer!
Ooh. This one I figure I might sell for a tenner down in Kingston, but with you two grog blossoms,
I can't take any chances. You regret this day, Rackham.
I regret most of them already. Tie them up! Cast them off.
I'll gut you, Jack Rackham! I'll open you up! I'll tear out your organs and string your bloody loop with them!
Stop your goddamn howling, Vane! There's no bloody use!
Well, well. The face of our good Kenway speaks, eh? Pray tell us, Captain, how to quit this predicament. And tell us what genius you have for sailing a boat with no sails and no rudder.
Shut your gob!
Keep still now. I'll take these oysters you've ordered.
You mad sap. This island's crawling with food. If only you'd care to look for it.
Yeah, I am looking, louse. Found some just here. Don't Don't come following now. Do you hear me? Don't come looking for me.
Wretched fool.
Come, let us drink it while we have breath. There's no drinking after death. And he that will his health deny, down among the dead men, down among the dead men, down, 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 down among...
Go dance with the fishermen and their dories, Kenway! This island's mine! Come at me, and I'll cap you, bastard! It was your bloody imagination that landed us here, Kenway! I'll be damned if I let that mind make one more decision for me!
Will you not talk to me, Vane? Are you fixed on this madness?
Madness? Nothing mad about a man fighting to survive, is there?
I mean you no harm, you corker! Now let's work this out like gentlemen.
God, I've got a bleeding headache on account of your jabbering. Now stay back and let me live in peace.
I would if you stop filching the food I gather and the water I find.
I'll stop nothing till you bait me back in blood. You was the reason we were out looking...
Vane! Face me, man!
I said not to follow!
Jesus, you've lost your head, man!
It's a fair exchange for finding these flintlocks and grenados.
Listen, Vane. We can hunt with those guns.
And I mean to! Into this mess, Kenway. And I'll be damned if I let you drag me into another.
You keep this up, and I'll have to kill you, Vane.
Bloody try, by all means.
Vane.
good day's hunting.
It's either you or me who's leaving this island alive, Welcher! Because I'm not going to sail again in a world cursed by your ugly boat!
Nancy boy, you only done half a fucking job.
Fucking hell. Is this my reward for believing the best about men? For thinking that a bilge rat like you could muster up some fucking sense once in a while? Maybe Horner Gold was right. Maybe the world does need men of ambition to stop the likes of you from mucking it all up.
Or maybe you just don't have the stones to live with no regrets.
Don't save me a spot in hell, Shankar. I ain't coming soon.
Stealing a fishing schooner single-handed. Damn canny, Captain.
As is taking back my break from this pillock. Once again, I thank you both.
This Billy Huff didn't last 2 months with your ship before he came limping back to Nassau. Took the pardon straight away.
I had to, lads. That Rogers was onto me from the first.
Hold your tongue, Rackham.
So what now? Still chasing your elusive fortune?
Aye, and I'm close. I've heard the Sage is sailing out of Kingston on a ship called the Princess.
Put your ambition to better use, Kenway. Find the Sage with us.
I've no stomach for you and your mystics, Mary. I want a taste of the good life. An easy life.
No one honest has an easy life, Edward. And it's aching for one that causes the most pain. All right, Rackham. Back to retirement.
The men do sorely lack a place to do their wenching and debauching. With a little coin encouragement, I could have the old place Bristol fashion and a flow of rum fit to obliterate a good tar proper, Mike. Done an old salt proud, Captain.
Get the bungle.
Long Ben phones curse me and I don't.
Opia? Oh, easy, m'lady. Just thought you might like some help.
Why? What is your real motive?
Your name was on a map. I may have sold it to a nest of Templars in error. We all make mistakes.
Oh, typical. It was a Templar play to our back, to play safer to our face.
Look, I'll level with you, lass. I'm also looking for a key. I figure I help you, you let me keep the key if it turns up. Right. You're offended. I'll go.
We will challenge you to a hunting contest. Gather more skins than us, and you win.
Easy. Let's go.
White Jaguar. A fine catch. You have more than proven yourself. We accept your help.
With what?
Look.
Frigate. Why? Is there anything out there but fish?
No. Those are your Templars. You have a ship and a pale face, vessel and passport. Meet us at Grand Cayman to help us investigate.